10 members of a state commission investigating the Virginia Beach mass shooting resigned. The Associated Press reported the news, citing a spokeswoman for the state office that oversees the panel. The panel began with 21 members. Commission Chairman Ryan Washington says he hopes that the vacancies will be filled, adding the work will continue either way.